Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new on this YouTube channel, I would like you to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and turn on post notification so you're not going to miss any of my updates. So last time I showed you guys how to end the Vowel cryptocurrency and how to end the Nano. This update is still working worldwide. I would like you all to go check it out. Now I'm going to show you guys how to end the Bitcoin Cash. Yeah, so this work worldwide. It works in all country. Before setting this up, I would like you to go copy your Bitcoin Cash address for many of your wallets, but I'll prefer you guys to use the Trust Wallet. So after copying that, you're going to use it to sign up. So yeah, you can end by three means, either by the hourly claim, by taking surveys, and by the bonus claim. So here is the hourly claim. I just did mine and I received 633 satoshi, and they do pay out BCH every Tuesday. See my recent payouts. And the bonus claim, you have to watch an ad before claiming that. The ads are not more than 30 seconds, so make sure you don't click any other thing so you don't get out of the app. I would like you to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel because that means a lot to me. And I would like you to hit this like button and kindly share to friends and family and comment down below the country you are from. More updates and more tutorials are coming. Yeah, I would like you to subscribe so you're not going to miss out. So you go back to the app, click on the app, and then you cancel. Then you wait, you click on claim reward. The lowest you can hand over here is 10, and why the highest is 76. So you click on continue, then your satoshi should be added. You can keep earning using the bonus claim and the MO latosh on the offer walls by playing by the ad gem offer wall and the polish survey. I would like you to go for this polish survey because it's the best. Then your minimum cash out is when you reach 10,000 satoshi, and it will be sent automatically to your wallet like I did mine. I've registered my wallet. You're going to link your Gmail account. Make sure that Gmail account you go remember the password. Then you can also end by referring. You're gonna copy your link and post it on all social medias you can. So I'd like you all to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and this comes to the end of the video. I'll drop the link on how to download this app. It's only available for the Android users. Thank you for watching patiently.